Bro, it's literally up here. Oh yeah, there's people more time. Wait. I know there's people Mota. I don't know where. They have to be at least coming over here. They have to be coming here. This bush is like the best bush to hide in. Where are you? Oh no. I want to see where they are. Yo dejo la llave abierta, en serio. Ya, de qué bendita chimosa tú eres, chamera. I hate when freaking sisters show up. They're freaking annoying. Oh yes, I was about to say there's a gun for you here, but there's nothing. Ooh, there's a... Yeah, 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 I see them, I see them. They're like in the pool, they're in the pool. Shield, one health. Come on, my son! He's a freaking low. Come on, grab the freaking AR. Grab the freaking AR. Grab me an AR, it's over here. God. He's over here, he's over here. The freaking AR, grab it. Bro, come on, come on, come on, get me, get me. Oh my god, I freaking hate this when people go loot the freaking prison but don't get the people. Come on, don't freaking build, just freaking get me. People are gonna know if you're freaking here. I'll freaking make it. No, people are gonna know we're freaking here because you're building. I need freaking ammo. I have zero ammo. Of course you do. Oh god. You could take that science pistol. And take the science pistol. Wait, you had a freaking blue AR? What the heck? There's a guy on top. There's a guy on top over here. I hit him twice, I hit him headshots. Come on, come on. Come on, let's push this guy. Heal, heal, heal. That's what you get. He's right here, he's right here, he's right here. Dang, any sign, you freaking suck. Para tocame, vendaste tu vaina. Dang, you suck, Nissan. He was literally one shot. Para tocame, vendaste tu vaina. So, wish your mama tua. So, wish your mama tua. Mami, dile a tu nito con su pocket. Que vaya a su. ¿Qué cochina? Tocándote la nariz y después tocándome mi cabello, explícame.
¿Por el coite?
Debe estar tocando otra vez porque tú veas. Yo soy muy fresco, tú eres muy fresco. ¿Por qué no te mi? No, the boss is... No. What are you doing? You're in the kitchen or something? Yeah. Wait, is your screen back to normal? Is it big now? Is it normal now, your screen? over here if you want. It's like right next to Shifty. It's over here. No, right next to Shifty. It's over here. You see the big ass chair? No, don't. Oh my god, just forget it. Don't follow me. I'm just gonna end in this house just to get through it. Go into like the house. Yeah, go into the house. No.
Yes. Okay, I got totally nothing. Get wood, and then let's go to our favorite place that looks like a freaking factory. The place that looks like the factory where you got the scar. Last game. The other last game, I mean. I have 100 wood. This is like freaking some random house. Trailer, Anarchy, or Fatal, and then freaking Tomato Town. Oh yeah, we're definitely going to that factory thing where we found the freaking scar. Because the circle's on it, so we have time to loot this place. I don't even have an AR. How's that even possible? Oh yes, an AR. It's a rare species of AR. It's a gray one. It's a gray. Silence SMG, another Silence SMG. It's upstairs. What? You got the one that's upstairs? Yeah, get trolled. Bro, stop. No, you didn't grab the top chest. You lying. Oh my god, this freaking thing. You dummy. Freaking dummy. It's up here. Ooh, yes, I'm grabbing that. You can grab this if you want. Oh. If you have seen all the ammo I have, it was freaking hilarious. Do you have a gun? A good gun? Do you have an AR? There's an SMG. Gotta get him. Yep, there's definitely people here. I think there's definitely people here, so just be aware. There might be people coming, or there's people already here. Bro, I was playing a Dusty Depot match, and I was killing people with freaking a sniper, bro, with only 7 freaking bullets. Yep, there's definitely people here, so be careful. No. What? I did 128. This game is freaking rigged. I swear, invite Ariel. Invite Ariel. Yeah.
Quick ready. We're gonna definitely win this match. Bro, if you spot people, you cannot be like, you have to be always with me because I need to spot the people you're seeing. That's why you always need materials. Then why didn't you build up? You can still jump off, you know? Or like, go inside or something. I'm picking freaking pumps over freaking tactical shotgun that only does 128 to a hand. That just gonna be great. Bro, I swear, if Epic Games launches a freaking new gameplay or like mode that says what's it called? Bolt only crossbows, I swear I'm gonna be so mad. Because that's gonna be like the hardest thing ever. Yep. Then we're going, I think, retail or dusty or the factory, salty factory. Yes. I'm going big house. Not the one. I mean the one in the middle. Salty's like the best place. Like get at least a little bit of kills, but like not like at least 7 kills. Solo squads. I have a mech kit. Bro, if you see people, just run to me. You literally say, Mario, there's people over here. And I will come to the rescue. SMG. More. Just come to me. Just come to me. You will loot in my house. Oh, science pistol. What the heck? He did 90 of damage to me. And the guy had a freaking pump, bro. Oh my god, bro. I'm literally so dead right now. The guy has a teammate, though.
Where's he at?
Wait, what the heck? You're not gonna escape me. He had a freaking green pump. I'm over here at the big ass house. Bro, I literally grab my loot and I hear people going inside my house. And then I just see this random girl and I say, oh my god, she's gonna kill me. And I do bah, bah, dead. You need a gun or a shotgun? You got a shotgun? Here. Take my AR. I will use the silence pistol. Oh, there's a guy. There's a guy here. There's a guy. Tell me if people are coming.
He has a teammate.
No, I already killed his teammate. That was a guy. You could take the AR right here. I'm gonna grab a double pump. You could grab that mech kit. Give me the burst, please. You dropped the burst? Yeah, okay. Yeah, pop it. We're Gucci, man. Oh god, that freaking scared me. Just saying, there's more people here. And we're literally almost in the middle of the circle, so. I'm gonna do a live stream. Okay, just protect me.